dawn of time, the armies of heaven and hell have waged an endless war. Drawn to the conflict was the Charred Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve order and balance. It held that any great power, unchecked, threatened the very fabric of the universe. In time, heaven and hell came to honor the Council and its laws, for none were beyond the swift and terrible justice of the Council's enforcers. A fearsome brotherhood known as the Four Horsemen. Amid the turmoil, the first humans emerged. The Council foretold that these weak...
I will really get under your skin.
Enough. I swore and arm yourself.
Council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the Destroyer's favor. Volgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
Trajectory was a little...
Whoa!
welcome party. Or, why don't you introduce yourself?
Horseman!
How long was I gone?
In Earth years, about a century. Long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then, the Third Kingdom is lost.
Seriously? If so, you're surely not empty-handed. For this shall be the briefest of introductions. Have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will... Farewell for now. Journey, you may come into possession of certain items that are of particular interest to me. Artifacts of the Fallen Legion. If you discover any Legion artifacts, bring them to me. I will make it worth your while. You
Just take your time. Please take your time.
Did you come all this way to waste my time?
See anything you like.
Greetings.
Destroyer still breathes.
The Destroyer, yes. To his service we are bound, though enemies remain. So his enemies we call friend. Pass now, friend. Must bring victory. Must bring freedom.
If that was the gate, I can't wait to find out what's behind it. What would you ask of this humble knight?
Sundara. Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you are strong...
I will take your head!
Don't make me call you again. Just one hideous blood-puking gargoyle. The plumbing must be stopped up.
Interest in killing you, Samael.
Ah, the Destroyer is beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
Samael has returned you in one piece.